report to you what we've all been wondering.
What the fuck does that
stand for? I don't know.
Gotta wait on mine.
I guess not.
Alright. Let's go ask another reliable source.
Waiting online again?
No, let's go find someone.
Alright, alright.
Go find a man on the go find a floor, dude. Come on, we're wasting minutes here.
Seconds.
Alright, come on. Does he look like he works?
I don't want to ask him. He looks like he'll yell at us.
Alright, yeah.
No, she was at the Christmas
Eve. Alright. Maybe she does know. Do you know what CVS stands for? Alright.
We have like a minute left.
Excuse me, do you know what CVS stands for?
We were just talking about that. Do you know?
No.
It stands for Customer Valued Service.
There you have it. Straight from Candace.
Thank you.
And this has been the first episode of What Does That Stand For? Goodbye.